The Wire, actor Michael K. Williams was found dead of a suspected heroin overdose in his Brooklyn penthouse Monday afternoon, law enforcement sources told the Post. Williams was discovered unconscious in the dining room of his luxury Williamsburg pad with what appeared to be heroin on the kitchen table, sources said.